No, because what I was gonna say was, oh yeah, don't forget to get the paper cutter.
Action.
What I was gonna say was, if we end up being like the cute little like anthropology handmaid, you know, like we want.
Yeah.
We'll have all these stupid videos on YouTube to look at. Because when it's happening, you don't know what's happening, and you don't know that it's, you don't know what it's gonna be. Yeah. And whatever it is, whatever it did, we did to get to wherever we're gonna be, which we don't know yet. Like, when, isn't that kind of cool? It's like, you don't know what's gonna happen, but literally, like, if you got to catch the groundwork for, like, a business developing or something like that, where people are just, you're like, are you sure they're working? Or, like, what's happening
like
then?
Jobs. Like, wouldn't that be cool if he had a whole lot of YouTube videos?
Yeah, but, yeah.
Or whoever.
Where he was just, like, you could see behind the scenes. Like, if they had a documentary crew just following them around.
Yeah. So cool.
I just thought if something ever happens, which I feel like it could. I feel like if we keep going, then that'll be so cool, just even for us to be like, oh my gosh, like remember then and remember what else happened that day that wasn't on camera?
Yeah. How about it?
Mm-hmm.
Good times.
And remember how just how hard we work to be like, should we go? It's 2:00. Should we go for our run now?
No, let's eat.
Yeah.
Spicy. Lucille and Echo.
Yeah. Okay, but I'm tuning you out.
Okay.
I can finish this if I just. I love this smell.
Which one? You can still smell it.
Yeah. So I can just smell it wafting. Yeah. So good. Okay, I have 2 more to do. No cheering?
Yes. Go. I'm trying to keep it quiet for you.
Yeah, I know. I'm just kidding.
I think they're.
Yeah.
I mean, some of them.
Yeah.
Because it's upside.
Yeah, I know. I struggle with that too. You know what, though? Exactly. Oh, Alexa, stop. Look, that's good, Angie.
It's going really well.
This is the part where we wanted to go down to the kitchen. So this will be good. I can finish this.
Looking really amazing, actually. So thank you.
Yeah. This is the part I love to do.
And these wax seals are getting these labels on. So nice.
And I do think it would be cool to be like, I had an artist hand letter each of the tags and each of the ingredients. So like for someone to be like, you know, they're getting this handcrafted soap with every, like I would go on and on about how every part of this was totally handcrafted. Like artisan.
It wasn't just shooting out of a machine.
Right, but every piece of it, like,
yeah, exactly.
You know?
Yeah.
You should be like, my fingerprint is on every part of this. You should be like, because this is what I'm passionate about. You should be like, even though I don't have my logo on here, you know that this is mine because this represents me. Naturally inspired. Yeah, baby. Smells so good. Reading the names of these ingredients plus smelling it is
right
like
through the paper.
That's kind of nice. It's not wrapped for that reason, you know.
Oh, whatever.
Cinnamon. Okay, Laura, finish. Ginger. I want to name my our dog that we might get ever Ginger or like Ginny. Mm-hmm. She's got like reddish hair.
You guys should definitely get a girl dog.
You think?
To offset all that.
Yeah, I know.
Now,
I know.
More. And that can be like you, yeah. And you and your little.
It'd be like girls' night.
Yeah.
Girls are going for a walk.
Yeah.
No boys allowed. be fun. Okay, look, last one. Shea butter soap. Oh, pumpkin puree. You know what? I have to say, I'm surprised that I'm just gonna keep doing this, but remind me to say about the pen, brown sugar. Okay, so done with this. So it might be a little wet on the bottom one, so do that one last carefully. So this pen, I'm surprised how well it works, and it will be interesting to see how it weathers as you take it around, because I don't know if it's water, I don't know what the situation is, you know? You definitely want to make sure the bottom one is dry, because this dry one is good and it doesn't smear, because I have issues with other gel pens. This is a Pentel Slitchy Gold. I'm surprised it doesn't say recap after use. It doesn't say if it's, wait, Recycleology. I'm surprised it doesn't say if it's like water, waterproof or what. I'm guessing it's not, you know, I'm guessing it's not waterproof. Mm-hmm. So, you know how, and then the label itself has a teeny bit of waxiness, or yeah, the label has a teeny bit of waxiness to it. Okay, so after this, I'm just gonna take this camera on down, and we're gonna go right for the juicing.
Three more! Three, two, one! Ah!
Okay. Sorry.
I hope they don't ban us for this music.
Oh, true.
It's okay.
Oh, well. Oh my gosh, I'm loving this. I do think the lettering, and I'm surprised, my regular handwriting I've been liking for stuff, even though it's just literally my regular handwriting. Like, I think it looks good enough for that. Because it's, you know why? Because it's consistent. And because the letters, like I can make the letters all be similar size and write in a straight line.
Okay, it's all finished. Oh. I purposely just flipped it.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, right. And I think that's something you find out over time. Like, that's how.
Yay! Wow! Wait, exciting!
Holy right. Smokers!
Like, best day ever!
Yeah, this is a pretty good day.
It was a really good day.
So I'm gonna put that there. I'm gonna put this stuff here.
Okay.
And let's just head down. I'm gonna bring that. I'm just gonna put this here. Oopsies. I'm just gonna leave that kind of on the top like that. Oh my gosh, I'm just loving. I feel like we should probably put this stuff away though. So the only thing I worry about is the fact that the kids, I'm just gonna put this away. And where do you wanna put this paper? You know what I would love is, what if we could get a tray sometime? Or what if you use that tray, put everything on the tray and stick it under the couch? Cause you could just slip it under there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because I basically basically use that, I use that carrier, which we don't really need.
I don't know what to do with these. Like, pack them up in this? Wait, what carrier?
That's what I'm saying.
Should I leave them here? Like,
I think.
I don't know how to keep these until. I'm going to take a couple with me because it's Saturday.
Yeah, but don't you think you should have your whole satchel? Why don't you
for
just
Saturday?
What's Saturday?
Oh. I'm gonna take me like just take, two or three.
Yeah, in a to smaller
sell to sell to the
uh-huh.
I mean, but he only wants to buy it in person. So
I think that's
maybe like these three I'll take with me and
yeah.
Just see. I said five apiece.
And maybe a roller or a spray.
Yeah.
Yeah. A roller and a spray.
Something that's more masculine. One, two.
But wait, don't you want to, why don't you just do one of these? Why don't you just do... I think you should have one of these too.
Then I was gonna make a couple guy blends and just have some on hand.
Is there one label left on a thingy? On a, isn't there like one sticker left or no?
Oh.
No?
I don't know.
Maybe not. I don't think there is actually.
I don't think
so. No, I think I used the last. Okay. Why don't you plug that in really quick and we'll do, you can take one of these. I just want to have an extra for myself. You know, I don't want to give you the only one there is.
Take one of these, like healing stuff. Like,
I'm thinking. Yeah, exactly. Maybe you can see about one of the circle lids. Circle. And I can write healing salve.
Yeah.
Is this what you would want it on?
Yeah, because the other one I think is too big.
S-A-L-V-E? The other, are you sure? No, I don't have enough room for all that.
Here, just that. I say I'll be.
That would be kind of a cool one to have the ingredients. I think it needs bigger. Do it like this. Healing salve.
I wanted to write directly on the top, but Sharpie doesn't hold.
No, just do it like this for now. Because I don't think it should ruin the top, but if you did anything on the top, wouldn't it be cool to be like a wax seal like that?
Yeah, but it won't.
I know.
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's a process.
I don't believe you. Oh, time's up. Okay, well, why don't you go show these things? Go show that.
This is herbal healing salve. You use it for first aid, chapstick, cracked heels, dry skin. This is citrus shea butter.
And it's gonna have the ingredients.
So,
in
with the ingredients on the back.
Turn it off, turn it off!
The wax seal. Goodbye. Have a good day.